Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Berwick Area High School Varsity Gymnasium, where tonight the Bulldogs will be hosting the Cougars of Hazleton. We Before our starting lineup, the tip-off shall be all lines, please, for the singing of our national anthem. Starting lineup for the Hazleton area Cougars. Senior wearing jersey number 2, Luke Girana. Freshman number 20, Dylan Stitch. Senior number 21, Sam Guzman. Junior number 23, Brian Diaz. Senior number 44, Joe Marshall. The Cougars head coach, Pat Brogan, in his first year at Hazleton area. And now for the Berwick Bulldogs. Junior number 2, Noah Marquez. Junior number 3, Kenan Hickman. Senior number 14, Brock Sealing. Sophomore number 23, Matthew Powers. And senior number 30, Jace DeGroot. Bulldog head coach Bob Marshall in his fourth year at the Berwick County. Thank you. Two-point basket, Dylan Stitch. Hazleton foul number 20, Dylan Stiff, hit first. Chase the group to the line. For Berwick, number 13, Julian Howie. For Hazleton, number 5, Nikolai Santiago.
Oh,
Nikolai Santiago. For a Berwick 2. Go. Joe Marshall for three. It is foul number three, junior Bostead. Entering for the Cougars, number 55, James Ryan. Jason Rose for a Berwick two. To the line, number three, junior Costa. Thank you. Hazleton foul number 23, Brian Diaz. Julian Powell for two. Joe Marshall, two. Thank you. Number 5, Nikolai Santiago. Y'all are closed in lock 3-2. Thank you. Cooper foul, number 21, Sam Boone. Katie Hickman to the line for the Bulldogs. Thank you. 50 draw. The winning ticket number is 931. 934. 931, 934. You have winning ticket number. Come to the scores table to collect your prize for the season. 931, 934. Hazleton possession to begin the third quarter of tonight's contest. Carlos Guzman for Berwick. for two. Carlos Guzman back at him with another two. Hazleton foul number 21, Sam Dude, turnover, no loss. Facing the foul, number two, Luke Gennaro. Berwick timeout. Full 60 seconds.
Thank you.
2 points will go. Dylan Stish. Hazleton foul, number 3, Junior Coste, is 4th. Kate Hickman at the line for Berwick. Point field goal. Nikolai Santiago. Basket counts. Foul on the play. For a foul number 5, Carlos Guzman. To the line. Shooting for 3, Junior Costa.
Thank you.
Julian Cowley for two. Is it the foul number 33, Ryan Staffen? Berwick possession. Here's our final score tonight. The Cougars at Hazleton 77, Berwick Woodlawns 46. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. John Care for the ball. Thank you for attending. Good night.
Thank you. Thank you.